Good morning and welcome back to the pitch black Rathlin Island. Today it's day 7 of winter and the first day in late winter, which means we'll have a check. Which means not that one. Okay. That one, which means that cows is as cheap as can be in this time of year. We got the early summer and one day in autumn, first day in autumn, that cows are cheaper. But today we will actually make a buy of cows. But as usual, before that, we have some things to take care of. And today is a very special day to me that I have planned. I don't know if everything will go smooth, but we will try our best. Let's see here. We will take care of the produce as usual. Very important. Especially if we can find a tractor. There it is. And let's go see if we can get what we need. Everything is set up for picking up the tomatoes. Hopefully, what will happen today is that we deliver the produce. I think we have some cheese and pasteurized milk to pick up as well. We will pick up a load of straw. As we do get the new cows, and we do need to make more power food, we will actually go buy equipment we need to take on crops. So we need a manure spreader. We need something to call a plow, cultivate, fertilize. No, we got fertilize, but we have a check on that anyways. And seed. So that will be interesting. We will pay off the loan and we will buy fields. I think that will be very. Oh, I shouldn't turn off the tractor. I should just strap it down, the produce down. So what I would do is to speed things up and let you follow me for the day, and we don't need to do this in a real time, so to speak. We can speed it up 8 times so you can see everything and still get most of the day in a short time. We are having problems here, people. Thing is that the bales are stuck. In something, I had to take off those. Let's see if we can get them going. I've noticed that those bells are even with the produce are getting stuck in the pole on the ship or the ferry. Let's see here if we stand still, if we can get it straight and look good. We did manage to save it, and that's a blessing, I have to say, because I would rather not mess around with the bales on the ferry. That we have a forecast for rain, and I don't know if it's gonna to rain or snow actually, because it's 0 degrees in the air due to the information I got on the top right of the screen. But it's we'll see how it turns out. Seems like the cleanliness of the cars are low, and that's not good. But we'll mess with that later. So we continue with our higher speed to get this done with. We have some problems again. As it's snowing, it says the trailer is filled and I can't open it. So I think I will have a try of going in here. I think there will be some serious trouble. But let's see. Empty out. Unloading. And It closed by itself when we were down at. Cowshed. So we'll do the same here. We can try and do it like that. This will be tricky. See how this work. If it would let me put on mushrooms. Does. I think I have had some tricky situations today, and I'm so sorry about my poor way of loading the pasteurized milk. That was a disaster. A pure disaster. But we managed to get it sold anyways, and that was the most important thing. Let's see if it let me do everything here. So that looks okay. We'll park you there and Mr. Chainsaw, please. Behave. I'm good. No. I seems like I pressed two buttons at once. So let's go and deliver. Now, as long as there are snow in the trailer, I won't be able to load any manure in it. So what I am going to do is to let that stay there. And we are going down to the dealership. And are going to buy our first piece of equipment, hopefully. If I hadn't bought that, straw, we would almost have 600,000 As it is now, we got 596, which isn't bad at all. So, what we are going to buy is something that will be time saving for us, whether you believe it or not, because it's not any wide equipment, but we can have a lot of equipment at the same time, and it's not here. It's under, let's see, cultivators. And we are going to buy the coon pack. So starting off, these are 4 meters. And when combining all these stuff, as you can do, you get and go one turn, it's like going a field with 12 meter machines. You have to drive just as many times as with 4 meters machine as plow, cultivator, seeder, and so on. So we will get the plow. Can be used instead of a plow. We get a cultivator. That one is also a cultivator, but not the one that we will get. So we will get these two from here. That one. Buy that. And we will get that one. If I'm not, I'm correct, I hope I am. And then we will get as a sewing machine. Let's see, coon pack. This is for a normal seed, and that is for the other. Oh, I can't remember. And that is an extra tank. So we get, I might be wrong, so don't count me for this. And we buy that one. And this one, it's not, there's a 4, that is 5.4, but we buy that one for seeding of the other stuff. And there should be a fertilizer as well. I can't remember. Now I'm very unsure. Let's go see. This should be able to have Such a long time since I did this. The plow. Do this best. The cultivator, can we turn you a bit? I think there are too little space here. The cultivator, and we'll see what happens. There are MR for this. We need to get this home. We will go and borrow. This was not a good idea, it seems. You have, oh my gosh, how are you driving, Elwin? That's not a good way of showing off. Let's go up here and borrow. Going to drive into something. I don't know if we managed to fix it without lift that up. This should be manageable. I hope this works, or I will be in trouble. I haven't done this with the MR mod, more realistic mod, running. So it's, and I did have my Voltra T when I did it. So this is an experiment. That will not do. Because I can't, now when I have that, I can't have I can't put that one over that. This is not good. Not good. You think I would have tested this out before, but I had such a wonderful plan. And get that off. And get you off. put you on. That's how it's supposed to be. And then we should have this tractor is too small for this. Oh. So far, so good. To get this to work, I have to rethink this. I will still go with these, but I might have to use them one by one. Oh, let's get this off again. Those two belongs to each other. It's with a cedar. I will be able, I'm thinking too much, I guess. I will be able to get these two home. I hope. It's a little bit light in the front. Have to admit. I could go with those. Not having everything on. If I go with those, I get plowing and I have to think. Oh, it's not a good day for thinking. Are able to get home with these. They are not a bad size either way. The bad thing about these are that we can't make them smaller. So we will have, I do think they will go through the gates. Otherwise we got a problem. A big one. But when we go out to the farm, please stop, please stop. There was none. And we will make a try. Otherwise, we have to get them back. I don't even know if we get them on the ferry. They are 4 meters. Oh, that is. Not doable. No, we won't get them on the ferry. So forget about it. Those are not going to be. We are not be able to use them. So we can sell them back, all of them. And I am going to say some very nasty words in my head and not saying them loud because this all my plants fluff. My plans are forfeit. Those can't be. Oh. I don't like this at all. Let's go here, just like so. Garage and coon sell. Sell. Sell all of it again, and we get the full refund. Shop. Now I'm not cultivators. Back. Plus. £200 horsepower. And our tractor got less than that. Our tractor got 194, but I will try and use this hog tooth anyways. Because that I know I will get onto the boat or the ferry. Without too much problem. This is have a 5 meter width, like so, but as we can make it smaller in size, it will work. Oh, I am so angry. I know the soil is frozen. I just have to transport it. This is breaking my dream. And you don't run over me. And now I know that Andy will get tested if he can get it over on the boat, on the ferry. And he probably will manage. And then I say, you could have done it if you had done this and that. And that's good. Oh my. I am so bad as a driver. But at least we get plough, and I know that this one is very good. I don't know how realistic it is. And you know what? I don't care. Because it's very similar to some of the other plows, like the Kuhn. We could have gone with that, but this is a little bit wider and a bit more expensive, but I was a bit annoyed to spell it out kindly that it didn't work. I can't tolerate my plans being spoiled like that. So now I have to find other solutions, which I'm not happy about, and it would take three times as long to get everything done. Which annoys me immensely. But we have to live with that we can't have anything that has a transportation width that is 4 meter or larger. So, as I said before, this is an island for small and medium equipment. And we have to live with the fact that that's how it is. So, at least we're soon back on the farm, and we will. I know the soil is frozen. And we are getting more snow. And you are a bit low, I guess, on this tractor. Because you are doing things now and then. I have had this mod for the hog tooth a very long time. It was one of the first mod I got because I was so annoyed with the ordinary plows and I wasn't very good at plowing with them. I have learned and I can plow without GPS or anything like that. Nowadays, with an ordinary plow or European plow or whatever you call them, no problems. But this was my savior, and I still like it a lot. So let's get you over here. And parked in the shed. Get you down and off. And no. Yes, now. Let's start with getting the eggs because I think there will be a lot of eggs. And there are. And you see, we won't have time for anything else today. So I think we will need to finish this part of the episode with buying the cows, and then I will come back and then take care of the cows. And I think we do need to get in here to make the purchase. 4,600. It's not cheap. What did we? It doesn't say 2,600. It says 3,600. So why should we buy it at 4,600? Is it because we buy them here? Price isn't the correct one. I mean, 10 cows will be 46,000. $72,000 with a fee. It's 10,000 more than I thought. Oh, shoot. Confirm. We got money. So now we got 20 cows. We got 20 cows. And they need power food, and I just drove into my log trailer. But we will continue with that in the next part. So until then, have a really, really good one, and do take care.